tired of always getting rejected from the very best Mardi Gras costume parties? Well, we're here to help. These are some examples of what not to wear. Your ordinary, everyday garments. One costume item that appears to have been purchased an hour beforehand. Seemingly no effort or creativity whatsoever. Instead, these are examples of what to wear.
We'll be right back.